Hi, Kevin from Snowy's Outdoors here, and this is the SB30F drawer fridge from Engel.
Get it.
So this fridge is ideal for short trips or perhaps a longer trip with just one or two people. Runs on 12 and 24 volt and is ideal to screw into the floor of your four-wheel drive. Now this fridge is ideal for a couple of people to go away for a weekend or even for extended periods if you wanted to. It can be permanently fixed into the bottom of your four-wheel drive and it comes in at just on about 21 kilos. Now overall, the length of the fridge is 71 centimeters long. It is 44 centimeters wide and 25 centimeters high. The cabinet is a powder coated steel cabinet all the way around front and sides. On the front here, you've got a plastic front drawer, easy catch to open up. Plastic liner on the inside. You've got a 3 centimeters refrigerated grade PU foam insulation. And of course, on the sides as well, you can actually fix this down to the floor. It comes with these brackets that you can bolt into that hole there. It's got bolts there, four of them for the four brackets, so you can screw it down to the bottom of your four-wheel drive quite easily. Now, on the back here, you can see is the compressor. This is the Sawafuji Swing Motor, very reliable motor, draws about 3.2 amps when it's running. If you look down the side here, you've got your wiring. It is a 12 or 24 volt connection. You've got your two wires there, has to be hardwired in, and of course you've got a fuse there to protect the circuitry. Now, over on the other side here, you've got a little fan. That'll keep the unit cool. Now these units can be put into either a cabinet or can be freestanding. If it's freestanding, make sure you've got protection of the compressor, you're not going to cause any damage. And also if it's in a cabinet, make sure you've got ventilation so it doesn't get too hot. So let's look at the front. Now if you open it up, you can see you've got a nice strong steel catch there, hooks onto a steel striker just there. You've got your control panel here, just turning that around depending whether you want it colder or not. And you've got 3 centimeters of refrigerator growth polyurethane foam. Now inside the drawer here, you've got dimensions of 47 deep, you've got 33 wide, and you've got 16 centimeters high. Now what's good about this thing is that you can actually take the drawer out. So you've got a little button on the side there, you push down and you push up on the other side, and you find you can actually take the drawers right out. That allows you to get inside the fridge cabinet so you can give it a good clean in case something spills. So putting the fridge drawer back in again is quite easy. It's an important part just to make sure that the rollers go in the correct positions here, and the same on the other side. You push it in, it has a little bit of a resistance, push it past that and you can shut it. Now the drawer can actually take about 34 cans of drink. You can see I can sit that in there. Tall bottles, unfortunately, they'll have to lie down. They just won't stand up, not tall enough. Now that's all I've got today on the SB30F drawer fridge from Engel. If you want any more information on this or any other products, go to our website, snowys.com.au, where we have the lowest prices every day. If you want to subscribe, click up here. If you want to see any more videos, click over here. And if you want to ask a question, leave a comment down below.